deathmatch.
Dang them, Koi!
Anh chết rồi.
Kill them all! Where you at? Victory is within our grasp. Do not give up. Count the spy plane up. They're blind.
Come on, son.
Bang down, Molly.
Care package ready for delivery. Mark the DC.
GUI
on the way. Friendly care package on the way.
No.
Our spy plane's in the air. Carpet bomb coming in. Our counter spy plane's in the air. Well done. We have displayed our power.
Like I said, you put me on one, you put me up, you know, we can rush and go back and forth with each other. These dudes can't, they can't win. But every once in a while you have one that came across me, everyone else was camping. Which one do you want me to do this time? Which game mode? And we'll just go from there. Yeah, exactly, the right way. That's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to play the right way. You know, get up on, you shoot on. Oh, ground war? Oh, ground war. All right, ground war again? All right, let's go. All right, let's go. He said it was starting in 0 seconds. Let's go. So, yeah. Yeah, was the kill streaks. You know, it's not hard to get a kill streak if people would actually come out and shoot at each other and, you know, play. You know what I mean? Like I said, if I want to play something tactical, I'm going to play Rainbow Six. That's what I'll do. And it seems like, we're, you know, everyone's not getting it at this point. I don't get it. Really don't. Just want to make sure everything is still running smooth. It says it's fine on my end. That's what I'm going with. I'm going with this gun for
Team Deathmatch. Stay focused, stay alive.
Place a claymore.
Go.
Throwing grenade!
We're taking the lead.
I follow
him. Our spy plane's in the air.
Throw a grenade! Popping smoke! Gas! Incoming!
Oh, good. Got it, son. Got it. Everyone,
look
at your mama.
She likes it.
Friendly
napalm strike on the way.
Medic over here!
Get shot!
Spy plane ready for deployment.
Let's go.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
We're over here. Not having more grenades.
Friendly care package on the way.
I see you. Where you going? Alright, cool. I'm going taking my kills.
Got this. Push harder. Napalm strike coming in. Friendly spy plane inbound.
What up? If you get shot.
Who cares? Frag.
Really? Why are y'all all hiding indoors? Come on, y'all. Still here. More respawn.
Bomb strike on the way. Mission accomplished. Good work.
Like I said, when you gotta try to find these people, it's a whole different story. M14, I don't care. Kill streak customization, I don't care. None of this matters to me, man. Yeah, dramatic tap, yeah. Y'all wanna play the same one, or y'all want me to play a different game mode? What's going on? As you can see, it doesn't matter to me. I keep playing whatever. Everybody, you got 10 seconds. Same thing? Alright, same thing. Alright, I'll look at the title one out there. You're gonna start up again. Alright, after this one, I'll play Team Deathmatch. I mean, it's pretty much the same thing. It's called Team Deathmatch anyway, right? I'm gonna play on grid. Alright, well, you know what? I'm not so much of a fan of grid, but, I mean, I guess it's somewhat very young. I just really can't stand, you know, hiding and carrying on. It's like, look, you're gonna get shot anyway. Like, it doesn't matter. Just come on out and play. Like, make it fun. You know? The game's supposed to be action-packed. It's supposed to be. So, yeah. Go figure. When it slows down to a crawl, it's not fun. If you're hiding in a corner and you're waiting for somebody, that's not fun. Like I said, if you want tactical, play Rainbow Six. I would suggest it. I would really suggest it.
Team at Deathmatch. Defeat all that stand before us.
All right, people. Let's go. This
way. We've taken the lead.
Now,
get out of Granado!
have lost the lead.
Oh, he quits on me. Oh, come on.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Come on. And we're back on grid again. Right.
Our spy plane's in the air.
Garbage. It's absolute ass.
It is. I'll
throw that
out
there. Let's go, it's there! Enemy spy plane above.
Take it off. Quick. Where do you think he's going? Nah, where do you think he's going?
Sniper! Close east!
Villa. He said it's bullets. I was okay with that before. I expect that for it. I'm cool, man. This one. Yeah, right. Vanilla. There's a Villa Vanilla. Yep. And it's a. I don't mind, you know. Was it that guy's why I had an explosive splash just in case though? Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, the guy's just sitting there camping out, just waiting, you know.
Beam deathmatch.
Nice. Like I said, too many people. Seriously, man. Still definitely shot. I don't care. You get me, I get you. If you say, good game. Don't matter. You know. So big.
Eliminate all hostiles.
If there is no action, you know, like that's a problem. Y'all blowing shit up already? Y'all blowing shit up already?
Enemy spy plane incoming.
I can't take it. can't do it. I can't do it.
Friendly care package inbound.
Going up there again. Don't want to stop hiding. Go this way.
Counter spy plane up. They're blind. Enemy spy plane above.
Not here.
Enemy Cobra approaching.
So he's going there. After all that, he's going. You see this? Come on, man. Why are y'all camping?
Don't friendly RCXD deployed.
This takes forever to find somebody, man. Come on.
Coño, hombre abajo!
Still got a dude camping in the window. Lean over in the doorway. Where
enemy care package incoming.
Oh, here they got two helicopters out there.
Enemy spy plane above.
No damn sense. I said you can't sometimes.
Enemy is jamming our radar.
But you don't can't just sit around and... Like, seriously.
Enemy is jamming our radar.
You know what I mean? That ain't...
We must push forward. Defeat is not acceptable.
I don't care. I'd rather get shot than not do nothing. Shit.
Alright,
we're jammed. Let's say it's over there. No, this way. Yep, there goes one. I'm gonna go this way.
Enemy spy plane incoming. Enemy care package incoming.
Like, I have to, like, don't you truly game, be respected because of stuff like this. Because when you get those helicopters,
enemy Valkyrie above. Enemy napalm strike incoming. Heads up, enemy RCXD spotted. We have been defeated. Our spirit was bested.
See, this one says everything's good on my end still. So as long as y'all can see, it's all good. Man, I wish these matches would just, you know, hurry up and go faster. I don't care about Vogue, Ray, Villa, no. Ray, we're not going back to Villa. Just go to the next one. No, you know what? No, random. Let's go random. Seriously. Radiation, all right. Yeah, you know, it's better than Villain, so I'm not going to complain. Oh my god. As y'all can see, I don't play this game. I think I would play this game more if I had more people to play with and, you know, get a group of, you know, static guys to go around and play and stuff the entire time. It would be fun, but other than that, like, all this, I really don't care about. Like, just playing randomly. Like, right now, because I'm not the mic, you know, no one's really talking, I'm fine with that. You know what I mean? But you know, if you get on the mic and you want to start talking to people, like people in Mag, if anyone remember with Mag, you really did have to communicate with your teammates. And I watched a lot of people in Mag. I never got into an argument in Mag, but was it people that I knew?
Team Deathmatch.
Nuts! And these weren't kids either. These were adults. So I was just like, wow. I'll just sit back and listen, like.
Do not hesitate.
Oh no. No, I'm not going this way.
We've taken the lead.
That's nice. Oh god. That's nice.
Got a man down.
Takes forever, man. there to find somebody. And then when you get to the back of that.
Friendly RCXD deployed.
Where is everything? I'll jump down. I'm getting shot. Where is everyone? Like, seriously. I'm not going to drop them. They're getting to drop them. These wounds not favor me right now.
Перезаряжай!
spy plane above.
Get out of there!
Got him!
Fight your last breath!
I fucking got a grenade!
Friendly RCXD inbound. Enemy Cobra approaching.
I'm 13 now. It's getting worse and worse.